Again on second and 10, it's Trubisky. And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand. And he'll be out of bounds, able to get it up past the 45. A gain there of 21 yards.
A gain of
20. We know he has pretty good hands on display there. In fact, he only needed one of them.
Yeah, nowadays, all these receivers work on this, right? They do the one-handed catches off the machine.